he's never satisfied. That means he doesn't like all the foods that he's eating, he's still not happy with. From the title of the book, what do you think one food is that he might learn to like?
Pizza.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that?
Because he's the pizza king.
Because he's the title's the king of pizza. How do my subjects keep from starving when even their king can't get enough to eat? He asked the queen one sleepless night.